Right now, I have with me the very, very talented designer, Shweta Nandakumar, and of course, her absolutely stunning showstopper, Sushmita. Congratulations to both of you, because both of you, of course, look absolutely lovely, but you also nailed the show today because, you know, the way confidently you walked the ramp. How did you feel?
Well, I think that's something I don't like to do much, being a designer, of course. And yeah, I think otherwise, Bangalore Times has always been very special to me. Yes. And this being my rainbow edition, the Skeeter Hawk is what I have named it. I think all the models looked just amazing. And I had my doubts initially, like it's going to make the show brighter or lighter. Yes. So then... Yeah, I think it definitely made it bright with the accessories, of course, yeah. Adding on to all the glamour. Mm-hmm. So I think, yeah, as I have always told you, you know, I draw a lot of inspiration mm-hmm. from the nature, and this was from the dragonfly, what is called the Skeeter Hawk. Oh. And that's the name I have derived out of. So you see the colors mm-hmm. on the oil drop when it rains. So those colors are my inspiration, and that's exactly what is on the dragonfly, right? So if you can see the costume, and they're very close mm-hmm. to the rainbow colors. So that's the overall concept and inspiration I have.
That's lovely. What about you, Sushmita? You look absolutely bright and colorful and fresh.
Thank you so much. So like she said that it was a rainbow collection, and actually all the costumes were very, very lovely, and the colors were very bright, and actually she did make the show brighter with her colors, and accessories were complementing to the dresses. I actually liked the fact about it that when missing somewhere, the materials that she has used, she has sort of used the materials which people have left using now. So I think most of the people will get inspired because of her and they'll start initiating with it again. And it was lovely walking for Shweta, and then it was lovely walking for Bangalore Fashion Week as well.
You know, when you were describing, a lot of detail and thought has gone into your inspiration. Did it take a lot of time to basically, you know, materialize and produce so many amazing outfits?
I would be lying if I say no, but I don't completely agree with the fact that I take a lot of time yeah. because these things, you know, it's always an ad hoc, you know, arrangement or though I had this in mind for some time now, I could not really materialize it for whatever reasons. But then, yeah, I was able to do it to some extent, I feel, yes. today, you know, yes. with the... Yeah. So the other concept to it is the feather light. Oh, so yes. that's the whole reason why I have used this netted garment, so that it's very light. Yeah. And you could see that on the stage that they're absolutely yes. Feather light. So that's why the feathers are also used in the accessories.
Yes, yes. Yeah. So now we know why the feathers were used in the accessories. And of course, you know, when all the models working, and of course, even you, it looked like, you know, the garment is very light because everyone was just like floating, right? So I'm sure you must be very comfortable walking in this.
Yeah, yeah. It was not very challenging for me to carry the garment. And it was lovely because it was very, I mean, I could not feel it. Yeah. So it's not very heavy. It's just perfect.
Yeah. Well, thank you so much for talking to the Bangalore Times Fashion Week team, and we wish you all the best and hope to see you next time with even more amazing designs and creations. Thank you so much. Thank you.
You.